I have been asked the question as to how COVID has impacted children, and I have an expertise for my specialty, and I can reply to this question based on my experience. Now, with COVID, we know that children have stopped outdoor activities, which means a lack of physical activities, and a lack of physical activities can have many implications. For example, obesity is one of the implications because calories are not being used. Weakness of muscles eventually because the muscles are not being exercised. A reduction in bone mass and bone density, which can have a lot of future implication as the child grows into an adult and into old age. You know, so building of body mass is something which is very, very important. And children, because of their activities, can do this very well. In the absence of activities, building of bone mass, building of endurance, stamina, all that is hampered. Another problem with COVID is lack of exposure to the outside world and lack of exposure to sunlight. For example, when our exposure to sunlight falls, our vitamin D levels fall because sunlight works to increase our level of endogenous vitamin D. So with lowering or a subclinical shortage of vitamin D, it can have effects on bones and joints, and bones and joints can get deformed. For example, bow legs and knock knees. A low level of vitamin D reduces also muscle activity and has implications all over the body, including the cardiovascular system. So in effect, it is important that we provide some form of exposure to children to sunlight, for example, some form of indoor physical activities to build up their bone mass, to build up their muscle mass and stamina and endurance, and to reduce the chances of obesity. So COVID has had many implications on children, and it's everyone's fond wish, you know, that COVID should go away and children can get back to the best that they were doing, and which was being children, having a great time playing, interacting, and having a great time with an exposure to the outside world. Thank you.
Haraenge, dohraenge, mushkil badi dugnaam zor lagaenge.